Rahmanir Rahim. Welcome to the Healthy Shot 86 channel. This is very important video. Vaccine preventable disease in children in the EPI program. BCG, poliomyelitis, diphtheria, whooping cough, dhanushtankar, hepatitis-B, Haemophilus, influenzae-B, measles, pneumococcal pneumonia and rubella. If your child gets all of the vaccine in schedule, the above is criteria, you will be protected from infectious disease. Our child is more susceptible to serious infection if they do not get their vaccination on schedule. Immunity against disease. Vaccine-preventable disease in children in the EPI program is very important. So, your child vaccinated and right time all immunization. TD vaccine is very important and this vaccine given teenage girl. So, your teenage girl please vaccinated and vaccine-preventable disease in teenage girl in the EPI program. EPI program, expanded program on immunization, is the very popular of Bangladesh. So, please subscribe this channel, like, comment and share. This video is very important. This video provided by newborn baby, teenage girl and this vaccine, BCG,